Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Janine Crook, a volcanologist, and this is my guest.
Hi everyone, I am Laura Walkup. I am a geologist.
Thank you so much for joining me. Now you are doing some really cool stuff using volcanic ash or tephra layers to help people date or age fossils. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, so I'll start with what I'm doing, which is called tephrochronology. So that's basically using volcanic ash or tephra to determine the time frame of other geologic events or places. So that can be used to figure out the eruptive history of a volcano or to answer questions about things that have nothing to do with volcanoes. So the project that I'm going to talk about today is using volcanic ash to date fossils in Hagerman Fossil Beds National Monument, which is a little national monument in southern Idaho. And it has a ton of really cool Pliocene fossils. So a lot of mammals, birds, fish. And these critters all lived between around 4.5 to 3 million years ago, which is kind of a long time. 1.5 million years means that these guys were not necessarily all alive at the same time. So what I'm doing is using volcanic ash to figure out which part of that sequence different fossils were in. So what happens is when you have an explosive volcanic eruption, little bits of liquid magma get flung into the air along with rocks and minerals that are in the volcano. And then those bits of liquid magma cool really fast in the air, and they form volcanic glass. Volcanic glass has the same geochemical composition that the liquid magma had. And so then I'm separating out the volcanic ash and using that chemistry to figure out what eruption these volcanic ash layers came from and figure out which ones came from the same eruption. And then I can put those together to figure out the age of the fossils.
That is so cool. I love it when volcanology can work with different disciplines to help each other out. Like you're figuring out 1.5 million years of the fossil record using volcanic ash. And it's awesome. Thank you so much for joining me for this volcanic moment.
Thank you for having me.
My pleasure.